Guys, Plasm here, welcoming you back to Metro Exodus. Let's see if we can take care of this now. Aha! Yeah, I can walk across this way. That was close.
Damn, that's fucked up. How are they going to do that?
The true way, with a cross and a prayer.
Damn, they must be stoned.
Yeah, sure.
They sure seem so. There's a whole fucking bunch of their corpses there. So, what do you think the boss tells his people, huh?
What?
What's that? They died because they didn't believe strongly. So they were sinners. Damn, you're killing me, man.
Yeah, they always crack me up too.
I'm going to put that bitch down. Well, they gotta. Hey, what the fuck is that shit?
Uh oh. Oh, doggy. Oh, no. Bad doggy. Alright. Looks like we're just taking his place over. Oh, you're dead. Yes, I'll get you all. Alright, let's do some looting. Gotta be some good stuff here. Alright, I'm going to light all these up. Where these two guys were down. Nice.
Shit. I got fucking old. Let's
go. Please, let us out of here.
There you go.
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial.
Ooh.
Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Nice!
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Give him some time to rest, then we'll walk back to the bridge with the lord.
Wait, so it's a good thing to do some exploring. What about the other guy? It looks like he just saw crispy. Nice. Yeah, that was my mistake the first time trying to walk across all this. Ooh. Okay. All better. I think that's everything in here. Did I look in here? Nope. Interesting. Nope. Nice. Got that. Let's see, what does that scope look like on here? Yeah, no. I'll take the red dot sight. Reflex sight. There we go. Ooh, lots of stuff. Alrighty, let's get out of here. Bunny. Oh, hi. Just took care of all of that. Where is that? You were weird. Damn. That was mildly scary. Okay, it's one of the little outposts he set up. Yeah, you can buzz off. I want to go over there to the right some, actually. Yeah, you can back off. I am exploring, thank you very much. Is that where I need to go? Yeah, that's where I want to go. Oh boy. Oh damn. Bad morale. Tarnation those were, but I was not happy. Let's go across the creek. There's a lot of people in here. Let's get inside. Oh, hi.
I don't fucking get this.
Ooh, nice. No. You was going to hurt me with a shotgun, weren't you?
What's down there, people?
That bitch is there!
Did. Hey. Oh, hi. No, you can eat that. Good. You smart.
Shit. I just had to end up in this fucking mess.
Well, let's knock you out. Is there over here? There's a little campsite here. So I was just in. How do we get up there? Cool, cool, nice. Okay, see any goodies in here for me? Worth it. Got a bit more ammo. Nothing there, nothing. Ooh. Been dead for a minute. Damn. There's definitely walking paths up there, but I'll do what do I get up here through this thingy? Oh, this is Sketch City. There. Looks like I did take care of all that stuff here. Oh, there's a ladder to get over there. Aha! He had a shotgun from up here. What is that going to do for him? Okay. Climb down here. Oh, no. I'm up. I need to get my chemicals. You know, it's just one. It counts. Okay, let's get down here safely. There we go. All right, where are we going next? There's a couple places off water. Let's see what's over this way. Seem to be some camps of some sort. Anyways, guys, I hope you like this episode. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If not, give it a thumbs down. Comment what you think and subscribe for future videos. This has been Plasm. I'll see you guys next time.